It is almost 3 a.m. I should be in bed because I'm real sleepy. Real sleepy. My eyes have been getting like. But here I am. I fell asleep like a couple hours ago at the dining room table after eating a corn dog. So that should have been my sign to maybe go to bed, but then I didn't. So today I had my car service appointment, which is something I've needed to do for quite some time. I say car service, it was a dedicated, like, I'm going here because I need to question them about my brakes kind of situation. So I got there, I told them what the hell was going on. I went to a Firestone garage, by the way. I went there, I told them what was going on, and turns out it was not my brake pads that were the problem. Apparently it was not the brake pads that were the problem, but one of the wheel cylinders broke or is leaking. I don't know anything about cars, so I don't know what that means, but yeah, that's something I need replacing. You may be asking, well, why didn't you get it done? They didn't have the part, so they ordered the part that they need for my car, and they are calling me back. Oh, they're not even calling me back tomorrow. I'm just going back there tomorrow at 10:30 a.m., to get the part installed, and hopefully that fixes the problem. If it doesn't fix the problem, I'll be taking my car back in there and telling them, hey, it's still doing the noises. Because I showed them the video as well, the two videos I took, so they know exactly what it sounds like, and they know what kind of noises I'm dealing with. So I'm hopeful that this fixes it. It's gonna cost me like $500 to get everything fixed. But yeah, I'm real hopeful. I don't want Cynthia to keep struggling like she is. In fact, earlier today, after I'd been at the garage and they put the wheels back on and I drove to Barnes & Noble, the wheels were making more noise than before I took it there. So clearly, like, taking off the wheels and everything sort of reset the noise, I don't know. Anyway, I also recorded this morning, knocked out my three videos I said that I was gonna do. I did start a little bit late and we ran over a little bit, but it's not a big deal. I'm just glad I got everything done. And as I was on my way to the dealership, to the garage, I got like halfway there and I realized, ah, shoot, I left my mask at home. So I had to speed home and pick it up and call them and let them know that I was gonna be late. Anyway, I also mentioned that I went to Barnes & Noble and I was gonna pick up some My Hero Academia manga, but I realized it's cheaper on Amazon, so I'm just gonna get it on there instead. But I did pick up a couple of things. I got some new pencils, and I also picked up this, this little bullet journal, which is something that I've actually been interested in getting for a while. I think I've talked about bullet journals in the past. It's literally just like a planner slash diary thing, but every page, you can't really see it. Every page is a bunch of dots, essentially. I don't know if you can see it. So you can kind of organize it however the hell you feel like. And I've seen some videos on bullet journals online, and I was interested for like a couple of years maybe, and then I saw it was really cheap, so I was like, you know what? I'll go ahead and scoop one of these up. It's like the only thing I came out of that store with. And I went with the intent of buying manga, so I'd say that's probably a better purchase than buying manga. Or a wiser purchase than buying manga, maybe. And since being home, I've honestly just relaxed. I've been chilling out, watching some videos, and I just now finished editing the Mario Kart video that should be coming out tomorrow. I probably should have edited it a bit earlier so I had it uploaded in time, but it's whatever. And also, the inside of my left nostril, like, kind of up here, has been, like, tickling for, like, 6 hours, 7 hours, or something like that. And that's why I keep sneezing, because every now and again, it catches wind, or it gets like a breeze or a fan like blows into my nose, irritates the little bit that's like tickling and causes me to sneeze. I can feel it. It feels like I constantly need to sneeze, and I hate it. It's like being teased, like right on the edge, and I'm just being teased, and it's like, stop. I hate it. Oh, did I mention that Ochako is sitting on my desk? I've got her like over here by the speaker. Oh, stop it. Stop it. Anyway, folks, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I'm sleepy. I'm real tired. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys. Good. I hate yawning. I hate... being tired all the time.